$29 for this month.
Yeah, he seemed a little preoccupied with their sex scandal. How is the Louds going with the sex scandal today? He's like, I do love how you clean the entrance for me. He's like, I am a gay proud. They're married. Remember we went over there one weekend, and then the next weekend we went over, they were married. We're like, oh, is that what that meant? You just said dumb bag. You're like, I just voted dumb bag. Not the car's just backing up too. Canvassed your house yet. I have a vector license. My strap broke. I want pizza. It's just not working, brah. It's just not working, brah. It's just not working, brah.
Did you like that?
I did. I was at the top of the hill and I just was like, no. I was sledding, right? Like this.
Were you going fast?
I was going like this fast the whole time. Maybe a little faster because it's steeper. Like this fast. I I kind of do want to give him my phone number. You want to go to the top of the hill here?
Of that hill?
Yeah.
It's a little long one.
That was a good run, though.
Maybe up Plan A. Back to your house.
Can we talk to the snow power?
And ask him if he wants to go to the ride.
Or give us, we'll give him our phone number. Yeah. I think my phone's back at the house. I mean, it should only take him like what? Another like 3 hours? And then he's stuck here.
You don't walk up in 29 now?
I don't know. I thought we were gonna try and talk to the snowplow.
You can't before we lock up.
I don't think you're like, I don't know. I think he got the job for Alaskan benefits with the-